song by Henry Reed, song by Austin and Wade, by Seth Fong, and completely new movie, Set Me Up to Sue by Amanda Wong.
Yeah. something for y'all tonight. A little bit of something like this. Here's the note.
Thank you. Johnson, Amy Taylor, Annette Letty, Shalise Wynn, Carol Hopkinson, Ben Anderson, Maren Fisher, Debbie Barrett, Allison Jackson, Tammy Threadball, Callie Biff, Nicole Renee received a soprano solo, her superior, and Brian Lindsay. Raquel Lopez should be getting one also. I'm not sure we have a certificate for Raquel. She should also receive one. Years ago, I used to direct a group at the Brigham Young University named the Young Ambassadors. And we were one time in Romania in a resort area where there were couples that had come from the Soviet Union, rewarded, I'm sure, from the party of having a weekend or a week at this resort. And we happened to be eating in the same place. And I've had several experiences through my life that made me understand better the international flavor that music had. And as the evening progressed, the Soviet people got up and were dancing. And they became a little raucous and a little proud, and I didn't like the feeling that I had there. And it was almost a competition, as you understand. This was in 1979 and 80, when our relations were different than they are now. And so I asked the kids to sing this song we're going to sing for you. It was the only Russian song that we knew. It is May There Always Be Sunshine, and it's an elementary school song. And we started to sing it. And those proud people came over and hugged us and took the little bear lapels that they had on their suits and gave them to us. And the girls didn't matter then. It was just people to people. That was a great experience. We have Dmitry with us. He's from there. And we thought that we would all have that room. Thank you.
Thank you.